How's your old man these days?
Pitching about being in the back office during a war.
Who's the Jap?
Look again.
I don't,
So much for your pilot vision. That, Mac, is the guy now known as Admiral Isoroku Yamamoto.
Yamamoto?
He was an observer at a fleet exercise in 22. Dad showed him around.
Christ, Henry?
I keep it there as a reminder. You know, just in case I bump into him somewhere in the Pacific. It'll give us something to talk about. Same with this stuff. It's from that day at Pearl. I keep it because...
All hands, general quarters. Battle stations, battle stations, battle stations. Incoming bogeys, north and east. Stand by, stand by. Enemy aircraft inbound.
Roger that, Lexington. Hang in there. We'll watch your back.
Sir, we picked up incoming Japanese strike planes. They're lining up to hit the Yorktown.
We have incoming enemy aircraft.
Incoming enemy aircraft! Enemy plane is going down! Enemy air forces are inbound.
Located the enemy carrier group. Recon reports indicate two carriers with destroyer and cruiser escort bearing eastward.
We're heading for New Guinea. Our guys won't have a chance if they get on station. It's imperative we head them off.
Torpedoes incoming, sir!
Pushing close and get hits. We've got to even the odds.
counterattack!
We hit one!
Enemy air forces are inbound!
We nailed them, sir.
Emergency landing! Emergency landing! Clear the deck!
Stand by! Fire crew and medics!
I'm going up again. Find me more wings.
I can't reassign planes from my air group. You know that, Donald.
Bandits, incoming at 12 o'clock.
Oh, Christ.
God damn it! Get out of there, Donald! Get out! Out! That's an order, Major Locklear!
Another $10 says I'll outrank you within 6 months. This war ain't over yet.
Thank you.